What is going on, guys? I am Gospel Gamer. It's another Monday. We have another random game. This is a game I haven't played since a boy. It's Hotline Miami 2. And let's rock and roll. Man, this place thinks I fucking hate these people. Who invited all the morons? Well, to the zebra, clearly. What do you guys think about tonight? Are we gonna do it? I don't see why not. I'm sick of the shit. Yeah, let's do it. The weapons are in the car, right? So yeah, actually doing this. Dot dot dot. Yes, let's go do it. Okay, that's me. Where's the How do I? Will actually let me in? Oh, it does let me into the car. Okay, that makes sense. First scene, down under. So he has a roll dodge. Is he not in the picture now? Okay, so space to roll dodge. Well, that was close. You is like well dead though, bruv. As are you. Oh, what, really? Yeah, motherfucker. I'm not very good at this game. I'm just going to kind of say that straight away. Like, he is dead. He is beheaded. So, I feel like the need is to make a slight announcement about what I'm doing, as I have recently started writing again, gaming-wise. I'm writing for one of my friends, Liam, on his gaming blog, as it were. Basically, I wrote a story in the last couple of days. Went up on N4G. It was incredibly popular on there. I did get incredibly annoyed, however, because N4G have this thing. I don't know why it's the thing, but basically you can't upload opinion pieces and shit like that. If, for example, you don't you want to. Basically, the story got taken down because on the website it got taken down with a message of, oh shit, only personal blogs, what else was it, personal blogs, fuck you, personal blogs, publisher. Sorry, no personal blogs, only publisher and developers can upload opinion pieces. So, I'm quite annoyed with that. I mean, it basically is coming down to the fact that you can only have an opinion if you're creating the games, which is wholly wrong, in my opinion. Now, mother, he keeps on getting me. Is there a way to, like, zoom out? First of all, you get to die. Oh, motherfucker. I said I'm not very good at this game. Yep, okay, they're both dead. Mother fucking dicko, every time. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, really? Really, really? So I did kill him, that's cool. Whoa, that was fucking close. Really? Oh god. Fucking ran out of ammo. Right, both of you are dead. Oh really? He fucking got me as I got him as well. Rick. Oh, fuck you all. Motherfuck. This is going to be all this Mystery Monday. It's just me dying over and over again. Baker! Oh, fuck you. Really? Fuck you all! Oh, fuck you! Okay. I got him. Right. Let's wait for this guy. Okay. Surely they're coming out this way. Come on, surely. Oh, fuck you! That was close. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, got them. Hello? Oof. Right. I've got gone both. Really? Fuck, I forgot how to execute people. I haven't played this game in so fucking long. I'm not very good either. Oh, fuck you. They got the guy down there. Fuckery day. Oh, fuck you, I thought you were dead. Fuck, I rolled into it. This really is not going that well. Really, really isn't. Give me the fucking shotgun. Ah, fuck you all! In the butthole. This is not going that well. Fuck you! Right, okay. Oh, why do you always come around the fucking corner when I'm there? Trying to fucking pick up shit and just throwing crap about. Right. Where are you? Is there a way that I can look? I can't remember if there's a way to look around. There obviously isn't. Oh, motherfucker! Don't know how the fuck that didn't hit him. Right. Okay, that actually looked pretty cool. Oh, fuck you both! Right. Thank you. Guess what, asshole? You're fucking dead! That fucking time, my god. That was a lot harder than it should have been. Hello, dead bodies. Let's get into the car. Oh, B minus. I'm so terrible at this game. It took me 9 fucking minutes. New mask. Tourney. Tourney Latega. Hello. Happy Halloween, sir. You ordered 3 pizzas, right? That'll be $14.50, sir. Your pizzas are on the counter to your left. Enjoy your meal and watch out for ghosts tonight, okay? Bye. What are these guys doing? Okay, we got the pizza, but there's people in there I don't trust. Probably doing naughty things which you shouldn't be doing, that are against the law. Wish me hands. Leaving already? Don't look too good. Are you okay? Being a stressful day, you wouldn't believe what they have me doing. I should probably go home and get some sleep. Alright, you have a nice night. You too, sweetheart. Go to the car. I'm in the car. Second scene, homicide. No. Oh, fuck my elbow. Oh, that fucking hurt. I have no weapons. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, what the fucking shit balls, I got no weapons, how am I meant to do this shit? Jesus fucking Christ. Is there another way in? No. No other way in. Well, that's good. Damn it! Really? Okay, I got a gun. Oh, motherfucker, the last one. Okay. I'm just gonna knock out by the door again. Hello? Coming in here. Look at this guy! Just spinning about. Damn it. Left. Floor cleared. Let's get that shotgun. Fucking. There we go. That's what I want. That's the one that I want. Booby doo boo. Minute. Well, fuck. Boo, motherfucker. Shit holes. Wow. Well, that was, I would say that's pretty good. Shit holes. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck me. Well, I forgot to fire the button again. Just rotate around without fucking aiming, just a bang. Whoa, fucking hell. Damn it. Damn it. There we go. Alright, they're still milling about in there. Can't walk by the door. Oh, it's space. Oh, forgot about that. That was fucking close. Where the fuck are the rest of them? Level clear! Yay! Yay! Second level done! Fuck me, I'm terrible at this game. But it's okay. Because being terrible is good, yeah? Goat. Hi! Drop your weapon and drop down to the ground now. Don't shoot, I'm a detective. Here's my badge. Oh, sorry, sir. Lower your weapons, boys. What's the situation there? We heard gunfire. Yeah, you go look for yourself. It's a bloodbath in there. Man, sometimes I hate this city. He hates this city, I'm rock and roll. C+, yay. Another murder case, huh? Yeah, looks like you've got a serial killer in the hands, Pardo. Same MO as the guy we found last week, message and all. I'm innocent, they forced me to do it. Yeah, right, I haven't heard that before. The guy must have been some kind of psycho, huh? Creeps me out. Guess it'll make the press happy, though. Goddamn vultures. With all the murders in the city, I doubt they'll even care. Seems they need buckets of blood before they even raise an eyebrow. This just seems a bit too strange, no gory details. God, the city sure makes your skin thick, huh? I was born with thick skin. Have you guys found any clues? Not really. He got his throat slit. Haven't found the murder weapon yet. No fingerprints, no witnesses, nothing. I'll let you know if anything turns up. You do that, I'll head down to the station and get started on the paperwork. Alright, have a nice night, sir. Yeah, we'll see about that. Stop, rewind. Let me guess, did this Trump kill him? That's why he's washing his head with piss. Hey, this is Eric from Miami Auto Repairs. I'm calling to tell you that we finished service. Hello, who is this? Let me talk to your boss, okay? Swing by on 12th Avenue Place and pick. Hey, I'm talking here. Hey, I'm talking here! We guarantee you the best service in town, click. Don't hang up on me, damn it. Show some goddamn respect. Okay. You get in that car, sir. 13, hard news. I think this will be the last level we play. Lethal throws, fuck yeah. Hello? 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 Lols, I done it. Oh fuck me, I feel like those fucking glass windows. Damn it. Damn it all to butt fucking hell. Die. Oh shit. Oh fuck, you saw me through the fucking window again. Ow shit. So trigger happy haps. Yeah. That's it, everyone come after me. Oh shit, maybe not. Ow, fuck. I got both of them, nice. Damn it. Shiitake mushrooms. I like shiitake. Damn it. You're all dead. Nailed it. Where are ya? Lol, you're dead, son. A singular bullet left. Fuck me, that was close. The fuck is this last guy? Where are you? Got ya. Motherfucker. Oh, my elbow is so fucking sore today. Why is my elbow going clickety-clack in my arm? Why? Alright, okay, let's go up. Up we go to the top floor. Hello? Hello? Lols. Oh, fucker, he got me. Well, I think that's all of them. Hello. So, swing that door shut. Let's go in there. The last room. Oh shit! I didn't Think of the fucking bodyguard. Oh shit, I've only got knife. Well, didn't matter anyway. Shit, I forgot to throw the gun. I was just there like, I got no ammo, shit, what am I done meant to do? Alright, give me that. Shitting heck. Oh, shitting out! Right, you get to die. Kill a random guy up here. Awesome. Fuck. Ah, shitting out. Ah, fuck you in the booty hole, fuck you in the booty hole, booty hole, fuck you in the booty hole, booty hole, wanna fuck you in the booty hole. Right. Oh, come on. Done? Is that everyone? You're done? Level clear! Save this chump. Thank you for the suitcase. I will be off now, and I will end this video here. Because I am off now, and I win, for I am better than them, and I am amazing, and yes, 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 I won, yes, 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 I won. Go to the car right now, I'm going to my car. If you like this video, guys, don't forget to leave a like in the section below. If you want to see more videos like this, and do subscribe to the channel I upload every single day. Thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.